Hello everyone, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Call of Pripyat with the Misery Mod. Version 2.1 beta. Yeah. Alright, so I made a couple tweaks. Oh, you know, let me take this off. Ah, there we go. I can breathe properly. Well, I guess I could always breathe properly, but at least now I can see better. So I've made a couple tweaks. One thing I've done is...
Здравствуй, S.T.A.L.K.E.R.
Yes? No? Maybe? I don't know what you just said. Okay, so the performance problems I was having, where the game would start out running perfectly fine, as always, and then over time it would go really, really just down the drain until the point where I was getting around 20 FPS. So someone commented on one of my videos, and I also saw a thread on the Misery forums, both saying that you can solve that issue by switching to DirectX 10. I was running on DirectX 11. So I've done that, I've switched to DirectX 10, which as far as I can see has no difference in visual quality or the kind of settings that I can set. So I don't think there's anything negative about doing that. So that said, and hopefully my performance will not go down over time. Another change I've made is I have disabled the in-game radio music.
Ну здорово. Какими судьбами на нашу посудину?
Sure, Beard. You might notice it's very, very quiet. Eerily so. Yeah. I've disabled the in-game radios, which is unfortunate. I don't want to do that. I didn't want to have to do that. Because it adds a lot of... It adds a lot of feeling to the bases. You know, it makes it feel like it's a real living place to have that music playing in the background. However, you might know a little bit about YouTube and its whole copyright bullshit. Well, suffice to say, YouTube fucking sucks. Fuck YouTube, goddammit. That pretty much sums up why. I was getting a bunch of matched third-party contents, which just, in general, just annoys me, but won't stop me from doing what I do. However, one of them actually blocked one of my videos from playing in all of Germany, which really pissed me off. It's like, okay, you want to get matched third-party content? Fine, whatever. You want to block my video from being able to be played by an entire country so that some of my viewers can't even watch it? No. That's where I draw the line. So I just disabled it. Sorry, it sucks, but... at least I don't have to worry about that anymore. And everybody should be able to watch every single one of my videos without it being blocked. Sweet. Also, I mentioned that I was going to cut out all of my inventory management stuff because I thought it'd probably be boring to watch. But I had a few people say that they actually enjoy watching the inventory management parts. So, I guess I'll just show it. So if you don't like it, feel free to skip ahead, of course, as always, but yeah, it seems like there's enough people that want to see it that I will actually show it. So let's get into it. So my weapon's fine, I need to repair my overcoat, and I really need to repair my mask, which I just recently bought. Looks like it's about 80%. So for now, let me just sell my crap, see how much money I have, and then buy repair stuff. Alright. What am I gonna sell? What the hell is this? Boar beef. Ugh. Cigarettes. I'm not entirely sure what this tetanus vaccine is for. I don't think you can actually get tetanus. It seems like it just slightly reduces radiation and gives you toxicity resistance. I guess it's mostly for toxicity resistance. I guess I'll keep it. Seems like the money might be worth more than actually keeping the item. Plus 37%. I don't know. I'll keep it. Deck of cards, don't need that. Money, don't need that. Dead batteries, don't need that. Flesh meat? Ugh. Flesh eye, I'll keep that. It's getting all fleshy up in here. Let's go store some stuff. That's usually how I work when I sort my inventory. I just... sell some stuff, store some stuff, sell some stuff, store more stuff, until I finally got it all dealt with. So body parts go in there, ammo that I don't use will also be stored for later. What is this? Oh, that's a, yeah, military battery, sweet. Oh wow, I do not need that many grenades. Other than that, I think that's all the stuff I want to sell. Yeah, let's go sell some more grenades. 2 on me. Could use some more shotgun shots as well. Don't think he has any. Nope. Owl should have some.
Да чё ты топчешь?
Whatever, Owl. I don't care. Here we go. Grab some of that, and... that should be fine. Well, I should probably take more. Okay, I'll grab some more. That should be fine. Little bit more sniper ammo would not be amiss. Well, 37 shots. No, that's fine. Alright, now I need to repair my stuff. I believe I have anything more to sell. Hey, look! It's a grenade! Can I drink the grenade? Oh, it seems I can. It's a very strange grenade. Drinkable. I thought black powder was poisonous. Alright, my weight's looking pretty good. Yeah, I really do just need to repair stuff. So, do I have any repair stuff on me? I don't think I do. I think I used it all, or I stored it. I think I stored it.
Let's go check. Давай, не задерживайся.
Oh yeah, here we go. Basic sewing kits. Hopefully I can actually repair my stuff with that. What is it, 75% and up? 85%. Ooh. I might not be able to use that. Let's find out. Ah, damn it. Alright, I need another sewing kit. And I don't think I actually have one. I think I need to buy one. Yep. Alright, I'm just gonna take this stuff so I can use it for repair in just a second. And let's go buy an advanced sewing kit. Now that's weapon cleaning. Basic. Basic. Advanced. 3,000. Ugh. You know? I almost don't want to waste it on the overcoat. I mean, this gas mask is pretty good. So it's probably worth repairing that, but this light overcoat is not. And I might actually have enough money to buy a better one. 84,000. 37. 20. No, I don't. I can maybe upgrade to an overcoat instead of a light overcoat, but it's really not that much better. Honestly, I want to save my money for something even better. Some proper armor. Alright, mask is priority number one. What should I use up? She's the... No, not the glue tube. She's the camouflage tarpaulin, whatever the hell it is. You know, I do actually find the inventory management in this game fun. I mean, it'd be made a lot easier if there was a better inventory system. It's unnecessarily hard to actually find out what the hell, like, what you need and exactly where it is. Like, for example, I'd really like it if you could mouse over your things that could be repaired, like this armor, and if it would highlight the things that can repair it. That'd be super nice. But, I mean, despite the issues, it is actually fun. It's a big part of the game. To really figure out your inventory, like, how, you know, what do you want to take? Do you want to take everything? Do you want to take your repair stuff? Do you want to leave that stuff at home and then hope that your stuff doesn't get damaged too much in the field? It's a game. It's a game in and of itself. Knife 4. Well, I can get it up to max. Let's go ahead and do that. Better chance of this being actually repairable with a basic kit next time it gets hurt. As it is, if it goes down 10%, it wouldn't be repairable with the basic kit. Alright, so that's good, and yeah, I'm just gonna leave this, whatever. Same with this weapon, I'm gonna replace it soon, gonna replace this soon. Probably very soon. But, we'll see. Shove that back in. Oh, drug making kit, I need to sell that. Here you go, Al. I know you like drug making stuff, you skeevy bastard. Alright, I think that's everything. Got backup batteries, yes, got food. Actually, no. I don't have food. I have drinks, plenty of drinks, but no food. That's not good. Yeah, I think they might have changed the cost of a lot of things with 2.1 beta. I feel like a lot of the armor is cheaper. Well, I'm not sure if the sunrise is. That might have been what it cost before. I'm not sure. Maybe it's not. Anyway. 44,000 for this headgear set. That thing is a beast. Food, food, food. I don't think you really sell food. No, you don't. I'll buy just one thing. Just so I don't starve to death. Charcoal. But maybe that was an MRE. I suppose I could eat charcoal, but I don't think it would give me many calories. It contains a lot of energy, charcoal, but not the kind I can use. Chili beans, that is expensive for not a lot of calories. Fat bacon. Oh, it gives me radiation poisoning. No thanks. I could do without that. Breadcrumbs. Crumbs of bread baked in the great land. That is shitty food. I don't want any of this stuff. This is expensive as hell. Any nearby stashes that aren't looted? Every single stash marked on my map is looted. God damn it. Where am I actually gonna go? Meet Grouse later? Alright, that's just gonna happen at some point. I can go to the mercenary camp and get killed. You know, I think I need some artifacts. Yeah. Yeah, let me try the burnt farmstead. I'm gonna try underground, and then maybe overground. And try to get the two artifacts up there. Let's give it a shot. I don't think I'm gonna find food out there if that's where I'm going. Should I buy some? It's so damn expensive. Nah, fuck it. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Fast forward 10 minutes. I'm starving to death. Alright, let's take my container here. And I think I'm good to go. Can I drink this kerosene? No. Damn. Actually, do you have any more quests for me? Oh yes, the job of the scientists. Thankfully, it doesn't seem to be time-dependent, which is good, because I'm probably never going to finish it. Time to go! And someone told me that I should keep my detector... Whoops. Nope, wrong key. There we go. I should keep my detector out in general because after emissions, there can spawn random artifacts around. Now, I'm not sure if they disappear after a certain amount of time. So that if it's not, you know, if an emission hasn't recently happened, there's no point, maybe. But I'll keep it out. I mean, why not? If there's enemies nearby, of course I won't, but for now, sure. Alright. And where exactly was that body? You know, if I remember right, that body in the vanilla game, I think, had armor on it. And of course, now it doesn't, because this is Misery. Oh, wait a minute. It might help if I do this, just slightly. Actually, does that give me any protection against the stuff I'm going to be encountering in here? I think it's toxicity in here, right? I guess, yeah, it does give me some protection. Right? It is toxicity, isn't it? Let's find out. Come on. Toxitize me. Give me the toxins. Alright. That was... Yes, toxicity. Alright, actually, it might be worth taking the tetanus thing. That sounds close. That sounds really close. Whew. Okay, let's stay back here. Do I have the really good antitoxin medicine? I don't think I do. Sleeping pills. I really should just sell those. I don't need them. Yeah, let's go ahead and take it. Alright. Let's see how much it actually improves. So at the moment, it's 1, 2, 3... Well, let's do the first small bar. That didn't do anything. I don't know. Whatever. Alright, where was the body? Shit. Good job. Well played. GG, Acid. You win. See, the problem with that is that if I... What the hell? Oh, goddammit, the game crashed. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, let's try this again. If it crashes again, I'm probably gonna switch just to DirectX 9, I suppose. Because I had a crash... When I was testing the game out... I was testing switching to DirectX 10 off-camera before I actually did it to make sure it worked, and I did have another crash there, too. So, maybe there's stability issues with running DirectX 10 for me. But if there is, I'll just switch to DirectX 9, and hopefully that will fix it, but for now, let's go. Now, what I was going to say is the problem about that, running into the acid, is that the real way to tell if there's acid there is to throw bolts at it, but the problem is if I stop... In most places, I'm going to die. Because of the toxicity damage. I can't really stop, I need to run through to a safe spot. Ooh, there's actually an artifact up there. Yep, I remember that one. Round all the acid. I really want it. But surviving there is a little bit tricky. It looks like if I go directly forwards and then kind of diagonal between the two things, I might be okay. I'm gonna wait for the fire thing to come in here and then disappear. And then I'm gonna go for it. Come on. Come on. Come on. And time to go. Oh. Okay. There's another one there. Damn it. God, how much toxicity protection do you need to get through these areas? Normally. I mean, I don't think... I feel like I'm under-leveled for this, basically. Because this just seems like it's harder than it's supposed to be. Not impossible, but it involves a lot of running. Alright, so there's one like right here, right? Where were you? Yep, right there. I don't even know if I can go between these. There might not be enough room. Let's try it. And the walls are just covered in blood. Oh my god. Everything's covered in blood. It's like I'm squirting blood out of all directions. Ew. Almost made it. I do want that damn artifact. Let's try it. I'm actually safe here, I just realized that. Okay. The fire thing's about to come, though. Can I even get between those two? I guess I can. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Oh, god damn it! I had it! I had it in my hands! Alright, I can do this. I think I need to, I think I need to grab it and then just try to run back as fast as possible. Let's make this a permasave, and I'm gonna quick save when I actually get it. And let's go. Let's pretend that didn't happen. The Cave of Million Saves. Oh my god! Maybe I should go around to the right. Let me test what's over there to the right. Alright, let's run in there first. Is it safe? Okay. Ah, the game crashed again. Alright, I'm gonna switch to DirectX 9. Alright, now I've switched to DirectX 9. Let's hope it stops crashing.
Time to run! Oh my god!
Okay. Okay. I think it's safe to go there. Yes. 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 Oh, there's one right there. Okay, it looks like it's safe to go here. Oh god! Please tell me there isn't one in the corner. I'm gonna hide in the fucking corner. Okay, 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 okay. I can take my time now. I know it's not gonna come in the corner. I can throw bolts to my heart's content. Can also calmly wait for the artifact to come to me, sort of. Not sure it's gonna come wrapped and delivered, but it can at least come a little bit closer. Right, so I can go straight ahead. To the left is death. And to the right is also death. Here we go. Holy shit, there's two! God, there's one right there. Ooh, ooh. Oh, shit. Pick it up. Pick it up. Why don't you pick it up? What the fuck? It's right there! I don't understand. Pick the fucking thing up. I have room. Pick it up. Do I need to, like, use this? No, it's only for things I already have. Whoa, did I just pick it up? No? Where the hell to go? Oh, okay. It only shows up when I have this thing out. I don't know. Maybe it's bugged or something. I'm pretty sure you only need the artifact handling tool for manipulating it once it's in your inventory. Since I did pick up the thingy on the boat without it. Anyway, how would I use it? I just tried to use it. I don't know. Whatever. Oh, crap, I can't go this way. This is one of those things. I mean, I could probably sprint through it, but I probably shouldn't. Whoa. I can move it? It disappeared. I can move it by hitting it with bolts. Go, little guy, go! Is there a respawn back here? Now where is it? There's something really weird about that artifact. Alright, I'm getting the hell out of here. After this thing leaves. Time to save, and let's see if I remember which way to go. You go this way, and you go straight. And I go this way. Yes. Okay. You can see the little gas clouds. Barely. Actually, it's a little bit easier to see if I turn my light off. Alright, where the hell is the body? It actually is easier to see the gas clouds if I turn my light off. I think I'm gonna do that. There's another artifact this way. Oh god, oh god. Hello. Nice and easy though. Okay, looks like there's nothing here. Hello, now I'm suffering horrible radiation. I better put that in. No, I do that. Yes, please store that now.
Oh my god.
Okay. Suffering radiation, but it shouldn't be too bad. Take a drink of some purified water here. Take a swig of alcohol, too. I do have anti-radiation meds, but I don't think I'll need them. It shouldn't be too bad. No, it's gone. Okay, cool. Alright. I still want the body. Ooh, there it is. Alright, I can just go straight there. No, I know it doesn't come this way. I'll be fine. Take the ammo. Oh yeah, the PDA. Patch, some repair. Okay, well, not too great aside from the PDA, which I can. What do I do? I give it to Cardin, right? Cardon. Whatever the hell his name is. Alright, time to leave. There might be more artifacts here. Okay, calm down. Let me take a quick look for any more blips. Don't see any more aside from the one that's probably still bugged. Oh yeah, that thing. Shit. Let me go back for the bugged one, since it's kind of on the way anyway. Oh god. No, I'm leaving. Fuck it. I changed my mind. Alright, what do I have? Soul. Well, I'm gonna go sell my soul. You see what I did there? Soul, it's the name of the art, yeah. Actually, wait a minute, how close am I? Okay, yeah, right here. I was thinking maybe this was the other boat, the one I always get it mixed up with, this one. Because if it was kind of far away, I was gonna go up above, but what the hell. I'll deal with it right now. Don't need the mask on anymore. Now, one thing I'm worried about is that having it in DirectX 9 is actually going to make the game look worse. I don't know if it does, though. Well, one thing it does do is it prevents you from having anti-aliasing enabled. Even though it actually is an option in the menu, even with DirectX 9. It's still here. But I've messed with it, and it doesn't seem to do anything. So I'm pretty sure it does not work. However, all these other things, like screen space ambient occlusion and soft water, soft particles, volumetric light, all of that is still tickable, so I'm assuming it still works. I hope so. It'd be a shame to lose it. I mean, if my only options were DirectX 9, where it doesn't look as good, or DirectX 10, where it crashes, or DirectX 11, where it looks better but performs terrible after a long period of time, well, those are some pretty crappy options. Beard.
Как говорится,
yes, friend. I don't know what you just said, but I will agree. Do you have an order for soul? What kind? Nope. Right. Well, I'm just gonna give it to him. I'll be back. Yep, that's fine. Mm-hmm. Let's take it out, and I'm gonna shove it into his hand so he can have the cancer instead of me. Alright. Just gonna take this out here, and... Oh my god, I feel sick! Fucking take it! Jesus Christ, I'm dying! Take it, take it, take it! 5,000, thank you. Bye. Now I'm sick.
Найдешь артефакты? Заглядывай, посмотрим.
Yes. Of course, in reality, what he probably just said is, I fucked your mother last night. Yes, friend. Did I say grilled snork hand? Ugh, a grilled snork hand. Bony. Give this other stuff, shove it into a hole. I might have enough money for an overcoat now. Shove that in a hole, shove that in a hole. Ammo I don't need gets shoved in a hole. Barge's PDA. I think the only thing you can really do with that is just give it to Cardin. I mean, what the hell else would it be good for? Yeah, I'm just gonna give it to him. Let's go ahead and repair my weapon a little bit. It's in pretty good, well. You know what, I haven't even shot it. It's fine. It's perfectly fine. I don't need to repair it. This isn't the right way. It's down here. Nope. There we go. Hey, buddy, do you want this PDA? Here you go. You're welcome. No, I actually could give it mods. Lighter. Needs tools. Reliability. It's not worth it. The weapons aren't that good. Now let's see if my money can buy me something special up here.
Приветствую, сталкер. Решил сделать заказ?
Pistol, hell no. Shotgun. No, you know what? Honestly, what's more important than weapons is armor. I need good armor. That's the most important thing. Which I'm pretty sure is very... yeah. 79,000. I think I'll wait.
Привет, брат.
Because I have no choice.
Да чё...
Can't even afford a heavy overcoat. And these things offer, like, jack shit for protection. They seem to be decent armor, but as far as thermal and all that protection, no, I need a real suit. Yeah, so these are good armor protection, but I need something like one of those hazmat suits. Which seem to have pretty poor armor, but, of course, are very good protection against artifacts. Against anomalies. He doesn't have one, but I saw one earlier. Do you have one? Yeah, there we go. Something like that. You can see the armor is not great, but look at that protection. That is amazing. Only 84,000. Only 84,000. No problem. Alright. Let's go get burned. To the burnt farmstead. I hope it's not turning night. I think it might be. I just realized you don't hear the thunder until a little bit after the lightning comes, do you? That is so cool. Well, those might be problems. Oh yeah. That's gonna be a problem. I'm about to get gored. Fuck off. Fuck off. There we go. I need stamina, don't I? Yeah. Let's eat. Wait, did I buy food? Oh, that's right, I said fuck it to food. Alright, fuck food. I'm just kidding, I don't need to eat. Alright, last time I was here, there were two artifacts, one of which was practically impossible to get to, and the other was... less impossible. Less impossible, of course, meaning possible. For something has to be either possible or impossible. It is a binary kind of thing. This has been Facts About Reality for- oh god! I got a little bit too close to the creepy things in the cave. Let's stay away from there. Now, there's probably stashes inside of here, but again, it's probably... there's no way I don't have enough protection to get in there. Alright, so the best way to approach this is probably from over here on the right. That's where I came in before. This is where I came in before. Right here. And there it is. I might need better protection. I suppose I could take a stim pack if I have one to offset the damage a little bit. It wouldn't be much, though. It's so close. I see it! I see it! Oh, no, there's no way. No, I can get it, but I can't get out. Wait a minute, I don't have my mask on, do I? I don't think I have my mask on. I forgot to put it on, didn't I? That might help a little bit. It doesn't actually seem to give me any thermal protection. I mean, yeah, the amount of protection it offers is virtually non-existent. I'll try it, but... Well, let's see what happens. Get free to come closer. Like, I can't go here and stay alive. No. Oh, jeez, no. I just looked at my health go down. There's no way. Nope. Not gonna happen. Alright, where else should I hunt for artifacts? Well, I could do the boiler anomaly thing. Which I was just able to complete before. Might still be possible. Don't think I could survive the toxicity. To get over here. The Iron Forest, which someone in the comments told me is very interesting. And I remember last time I went there, it was a nightmare. I remember that place being a complete nightmare. And that was in the default game. So with Misery, it's probably even worse. I'll probably check that out at the same time I check out the substation workshops. Let's go to Noah. And let's do this crash site, Stingray 3. Yeah. So, this way. Oh. Mission updated. Well, cool. I can kind of do that on the way, actually. Let's go do the cannibal quest. And let's see if this time, when he kills himself, let's see if his gun actually fires or if it makes a click noise again. Not you again, fuck off. And my battery just ran out. Son of a bitch. Bandage really, really quickly. You better bandage really quickly. Okay, I'm good. Just totally fucking ruined my mask. Damn it. Should have taken the damn thing off just so it can't get hurt. I almost want to reload, but nah, I'm gonna live with it. I left my mask on, I got hit. It got ruined. It happens. Batteries here. My flashlight gives off like no light. Look at this. It's like a one lumen flashlight. Where are my lumens? Who stole all of my lumens? Was it you? The birds! Bastards. Alright, so my mask is ruined, I'm wheezing and almost dead, and I'm also kind of hungry. Sounds like a normal day in Stalkerland. See if I can jump over this without keeling over dead. There we go.
Help me! I need help!
Как говорится, добро пожаловать.
Well, I could use a med kit, but I could also probably just eat and sleep, which I'm gonna do anyway, so... A can of tuna. That sounds lovely. I need more calories, though. 3,000? Oh my god. It almost makes me want to eat this disgusting monster meat. But no, the radiation's way too much. Alright, what's the most efficient thing to buy? $2,600, $430. This might be the most efficient in terms of calories per monies. Alright. What's so funny? Oh yeah. I forgot, I gotta talk to him about Grouse. Thank you. I need to go meet him over here, right? Yeah. What's this quest here for? Something's blinking. Oh. Now it's gone. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna eat and sleep to get my health back. In the meantime, I'm gonna keep wheezing. Do I need to deal with anything else? Yes, I need to repair my mask. Which is almost certainly below 80%, or 85% actually, which is what it needs for the basic kit. Let's check it. Yep. Time to buy another advanced one. It's not funny. Shut up. He sells another advanced one. Oh yeah, here we go. Hmm. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's actually a lot more efficient to buy the 4-usage advanced sewing kit. But... No, just go for the one. I want to save my money for better equipment. I don't want to be tied to my current equipment for too long. I need more batteries, too. Get over that, selling my dead one. Right, that should be good. Why is everyone laughing? I'm almost dead, can't you see me over here? I'm dragging myself around by my fingernails on the ground. Get some stuff from up here to help it. What can I use? Maybe a snork leg. Can I use a snork leg? I don't know if that counts as a light outfit. Probably doesn't. Mask, maybe that, maybe patch, maybe? Choose the... Well, that's a body part. Or is it? Does that count as a scientific item? It does, but it's common. Well, I'll use my cloth mask, because it's totally useless. Then I'll use up my basic kit to heal it up the rest of the way. Дело было так. There we go, 99%. God, my wheezing sounds horrible. Alright, shove the stuff in a dark hole, eat, and then go to sleep. Gonna keep the artifact container with me just in case I come across any artifacts, of course. You know, I probably should have checked what that last artifact did. To see if I wanted to keep it. To be honest, I haven't really considered actually using any of my artifacts, but I probably should. Alright, should eat first so I don't wake up dead. It can happen. It's a widely held misbelief that you can't wake up dead because you died before you woke up. Not true. You can wake up dead. And trust me, it doesn't feel good. That didn't heal as much as I thought it would have. Seemed to have done practically nothing, and I'm starving again. Oh god, is that a... That's a blowout, isn't it? That sounds like a blowout. That's a freaking blowout. Alright, well, I'm gonna use a medkit. Yep, blowout, stay sheltered. Alright, well, I might find new emissions. I mean, new artifacts, at least. Buy some more food. Freaking poor. Well, while that's going on, I might as well take a look at what's in store. Literally. So what does it actually cost for an artifact container thing? Not this kind of container that's used for transporting them, but the kind... the kind used for actually putting them on my person. Yeah, it's kind of like this, but this is a bad version. Improvised. What the fuck? That was an unpleasant broadcast. Hexagon wood stove. Alright, so even an improvised one costs 6,000, so it's gonna be quite a bit for one. That does not sound good.
No stop.
Alright, so it's pretty expensive, but I should be able to afford some sort of a container. Even if only an improvised one.
Давай, давай, не задерживайся.
Hold on, I need to do something first. There we go. Fuck you, Al.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
I'm gonna hide behind you. You can take the radiation, and I will be safe. Is it gone? It's gone. Well, at least the part that kills you is gone. Still not exactly the best-looking weather. Ah, it's actually kind of beautiful, isn't it? And now it's pissing on my head. Great. Wow, I just used a medkit and I ate, and that's what my health is up to. Like, 60%. Yay. I do have a stim pack, right? Yeah. Let's go ahead and put that in quick slots. The hell are they? Get out of my quick slots. I can't even get that thing out of my quick slot. What is it? I don't even have it in my inventory, and yet it's on my quick slot. That makes no sense. Alright, so I can't actually press F2 to quickly get to the artifact handling tool, which should be nice. Pretty important when you're getting radiation sickness very fast from holding an artifact. Okay, on to here. Oh yeah, gotta remember, keep this thing out. Bright again. Holy crap, it just switched to, like, a beautiful day in 2 seconds. This game really does have some beautiful lighting. Alright, so if this artifact shows up again, if the artifact here is not randomized, then it should be right, well, over here where I got it before. Looks like it's not here. Nope, I guess it is randomized. Let's go have a chat. Bread. Breadcrumbs. I'll save that for later. Hi.
Я знал, что меня раскроют. У тебя, видимо, много вопросов ко мне.
What about? All right.
Спрашивай.
Let's see what happens here. There still was not a gunshot sound. Alrighty then. Oh my god. I remember he had a lot of good stuff. Did he have this much good stuff? Holy shit. Epinephrine. Drugs up the ass, in the ass, all over the ass. Lots of drugs. Cocaine, gonna sell that. Glucose. Probably worth selling more than for the actual food. Especially now that I've got 4 protein bars. Caffeine tablets, absolutely, we'll keep that. Gonna sell the drugs. Bleeding resistance. Sleeping pills, just gonna sell that stuff, I never use them. Acvitabs. Oh, some pretty good anti-radiation. And for the weight, which is almost nothing, very good. Stimpak. Another Stimpak. Radiation resistance. Incredible amount of radiation resistance. Makes me sleepy, though. Psi protection. Oh. Maybe I can go inside of the cave. At the burnt farmstead. Toxicity resist. Okay, this is going to allow me to do a lot of stuff. Probably. I could attempt to go into the cave. I could attempt to go for this helicopter with my new toxicity pills. Or injection, whatever the hell it was. Yeah. Okay. wheat. And all that stuff weighs practically nothing. Alright. Let's go back and tell Beard. Mm-hmm. I kind of want to just go to the old barge. Yeah, there's no reason to go back yet. It's a beautiful day. I'm just getting started. I just realized running through all of the thermal stuff when I do this mission is probably gonna damn near kill me again. Alright, time to battle the snorks. Wait a minute. There's ladders. Is there a stash up there? If I can get to the top of the boat, I can get all the way to the top. But how do I get up? I don't think I can. Hey, what's going on? We've been through this before. Did you know you're a character in a video game? Hi. Let's go. I'm not even gonna bother putting my mask on, it's just gonna get damaged.
Внимательно следи, как я иду, а потом сам двигай.
Follow me, he says. And then runs off before I can actually follow him. Bye. The hell? Alright, just keep jumping then. Goodbye. You're standing right next to me for a second, too. Alright. Yeah, these aren't... Well, most of them don't seem to be geysers. They're just a general thermal shenanigans. Just do what I did before. He's just gonna infinitely jump there, isn't he? Wow. Okay, interesting. Might need to take a stim pack. I can put on my mask, but it's really not gonna do much. It gives me almost no thermal protection, and it's just gonna end up broken again. I don't believe any of the medicine I have gives me thermal protection. Toxicity, of course, radiation, bleeding. Psi. Radiation. Alright, let's try an improvised stim pack. And... let's go. I almost made it, but then I went headfirst into a geyser. Alright, so that'll work. It'll work. Just need to go a little bit closer to the can. Can do. You get it? Because it's a can and what? Yeah. Check my health to get to full, and go. What the hell? I don't even know what happened there. Was I bleeding? Did I go into the thing, but I simply fell through it and hit my head? What the hell? Right. I'm just gonna take a military stim back. It gives me 5% restoration. It's better. Okay.
Вот это здорово сиганул. Но ты заходи, если что.
I am mostly dead, but I'm alive.